Hi, 10 Play. My name's Derek Kickett, Noongar Ballarong Marmon from Western Australia. I'm just about to go into the jungle, but first you're going to ask me some questions. Yeah, no, it's probably like playing in a grand final. You're not nervous, you're more excited, and you want to get into the action, I suppose. So it's a long waiting game, but yeah, getting the quicker you get there, the better for me. They're coming from a country town, Tamman, which is my hometown back in WA. I love camping, I love going out bush, so the more I can do that, the more I feel comfortable and back at home. Yeah, I watched the series a couple of years ago and last year, a bit of it. It will be a struggle to eat beans and rice, but I think I do need to lose a little bit of weight, so it's not going to hurt me. Yeah, it'd be good to see if we can get Paddy Mills on the jungle, but I don't think he'll be there, but maybe another ex-AFL football would be good. No, I really don't, it doesn't really bother me who's in the jungle. I'm a pretty laid-back guy, so I can get along with everybody. That's probably the thing that I'm looking forward to, is to know who the other celebrities are in the jungle, see if I know anybody, because I'd be surprised if anybody knows me in the show. I haven't been pretty laid back for a long time, but yeah, it'd be interesting to know who's in the show. Yeah, the challenge is probably the easiest bit of the competition, I suppose, so eating will be pretty easy for me, I'm assuming. Again, sleeping for me is pretty easy, like I can sleep like a baby. Oh, everybody's got fears, but I don't know if I can tell it on camera, but I'll give it a crack. Probably water is my probably my fear. Coming from a small country town, I didn't do much swimming, so most of the people that know me, especially the footballers, know that I can't swim. No, I'd like to win the competition, something that I want to aspire to give my mob and my Aboriginal community back home, especially from where I come from, a small country town, to give them the aspirations to aspire to achieve anything that's possible.